Alrighty, this is my air rifle. It's actually my son's air rifle that I got for him. But I've been breaking it in so far. And this is a 200 lumen, $10 LED flashlight that I use electrical tape to attach to the bottom of the barrel. Works incredibly well. You can unscrew this to switch the batteries out. You just hit it from the back there, button on the back. To turn it on. See? Very nice. Works extremely well. Here we go. Let's get the Doom cam going. Alright. Alrighty. But yeah, it works great. For filming, I made it put a corner brace there also with electrical tape, which I have my cell phone actually attached to like that. Anyway, it works great. 1200 feet per second pellet rifle. And good times. Now I can shoot cockroaches off of my porch. This is what we do in Georgia. Not in the former Soviet Union, but in the United States. Probably alike in many ways. Alrighty, here's some crazy shit. I used electrical tape to attach a corner brace to the side of my air rifle here, and then connected my phone do the corner brace with more electrical tape and a cable tie. Can't see much here. It's hanging down a little bit, so it's not quite straight. But anyway, let me get it into the light so you can see something. Still can't see much. Let me turn on the light here. You can see attached a $10 200 lumen LED flashlight with electrical tape to the bottom of the barrel there. You can turn that on and illuminate your target. And it's gonna probably look crazy when I put a round in it, put a pellet in it. Let's give that a shot though. Hopefully it won't rip my phone off. Alright, these are 177 rounds. These are fairly lightweight here. I have some heavier ones that I'm saving for once the gun's broken in. Alrighty, I'm out on my porch. Had a target set up. Got a pretty thick piece of MDF behind it so the rounds won't go through it and the bullets won't go through it and hit my neighbors. Let's see here. I don't know if you can actually see the barrel too well at this angle. Doesn't look like it. Oh, it's because the door's blocking it. And now you can see it. It's at a funky angle. There we go. Boom. Hit it again. But yeah, it works. This thing's a bitch to cock. It works extremely well. Oh, I got my flash on the actual phone. That's funky. And my phone's on there upside down, but I'll correct that in post, I guess. Hit it again. This time, chest shot right in the middle. Try to. Oops. That was loud. I think that one might have broke the sound barrier, so I'm gonna call it a day right now, considering, as far as my neighbors know, they see some crazy man with a rifle sitting on his porch. So let's turn off this light and turn off this light and call that a day before 5-0 shows up. Anyway, good times. Till next time.